I have something I call my golden rule. Do unto others 25% better than you expect them to do unto you. The 25% is for error. Dr. Linus Carl Pauling, legendary chemist, biochemist, chemical engineer, author, educator, and peace activist. Why should you consider this legend's quote advice in 3 minutes or less? From growing up in a one-room apartment and losing his father at an early age, Linus wasn't your typical scientific superstar. When he was young, a family friend inspired him to become a chemist after conducting experiments with a small chemistry lab kit. At age 15, Linus had enough credits to enter Oregon State University, known then as Oregon Agricultural College. However, he lacked two history courses required for his high school diploma. He left for Oregon State University anyway. Pauling would eventually become a legendary scientist. Before that, he held multiple jobs to pay his way for future college expenses. He worked part-time at a grocery store, a manufacturing plant, and also set up a photography lab with two friends. After he was admitted to OSU, he quit his machinist job at the manufacturing plant, despite strong objections from his mother, who saw no point in a university education. He would continue to work throughout his college career to support his studies. In 1926, he was mentored by scientific greats Niels Bohr, Arnold Sommerfeld, and Erwin Schrödinger after being awarded a Guggenheim Fellowship to study in Europe. This would inspire future works in quantum mechanic applications to atoms and molecules. Pauling was one of the founders of quantum chemistry and molecular biology. His work inspired the work of Watson, Crick, Wilkins, and Franklin on the structure of DNA, making it possible for geneticists to crack the DNA code of all organisms. Linus is also known for his pioneering work on breath gas analysis, alpha and beta sheets, bond order, hybridization theory, hydrogen bonding, the molecular clock, vitamin C megadosage, and molecular medicine, among other key fields. Pauling published more than 1,200 papers and books. Pauling was awarded the Roebling Medal, the National Academy of Sciences Award, and the National Medal of Science. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 1954, and in 1962, he was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize for his activism for nuclear disarmament. He is only one of four people in history to win more than one Nobel Prize. Dr. Pauling is considered amongst the most important and influential scientists in history. SuccessfulDailyHabits.com. Be legendary.